Every year for Christmas, my mom makes homemade cinnamon rolls, and normally we just help out, but this is the first year I'm making them on my own with her guidance, so eventually I'll be able to pass it on. But that's what we're doing today.
Thank you.
25, and we've come full circle with my family's traditional cinnamon rolls.